Hi, I'm Natalie, a Bandit X girl. Hi, I'm Natalie, one of the Bandit X girls, loving it here on SWEETRIDES. I'm from sunny San Diego, California. Now, let's have a little fun and head down to the Barona Drag Strip for a little race action.
Scott Sommers, Xcorps, SWEETRIDES. We're out here at the Rockabilly Road Trip, checking out some of the great action, some of the great cars. Stay tuned. So Rick, tell us a little bit about your Pinto.
It's a 71 Pinto. It's a tube chassis car. Has a 598 cubic inch Ford in it. It's 1,035 horsepower.
So what's it like when you strap in? What's the feelings go through?
Well, you got that adrenaline rush. You know, you're going from 0 to 100 miles an hour in about 3.5 seconds. So that's pretty brutal acceleration.
Kind of like a little kick in the pants then, huh?
Oh yeah, yeah. It puts you hard in the seat. If you didn't have a neck brace and a headrest, it'd probably break your neck on the launch.
Scott Sommers here talking with Rick Reynolds. We got more Sweet Rides coming up, so stay tuned.
Rick Reynolds in the Pinto over to JBA lane down 540. Three comes down, he plays the base.
Cheers.
I'm Natalie, one of the BANDIT X Girls. I'll see you next time.
Changing fact into fiction. It's like a world that keeps on spinning.